hold no quarter. That's what I told them.